Yeah. मैं मिस डीवा को लेके बहुत एक्साइटेड हूँ क्योंकि मैंने ऑलरेडी इन लड़कियों के साथ कुछ किया है होस्टिंग, दो साल पहले कुछ जजिंग की और आज मैं और मलाइका को होस्टिंग कर रहे हैं, विच इज़ अमेजिंग। आई थिंक ये एक बहुत ही सेक्सी, बहुत ही कूल कॉम्बिनेशन है। वेरी ऑफन इट्स अ गर्ल एंड अ गाय और यूजली टू गायज, बट टू हैव मलाइका एंड मी इज़ वंडरफुल। थोड़ा इंटरनेशनल स्टाइल से होस्टिंग कर रहे हैं तो बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है एंड ऑफकोर्स इट्स लाइव, तो वो एडेड प्रेशर है क्योंकि ये शो आज ही टेलीवाइज होगा, सो दैट इज़ एडेड प्रेशर, बट रियली एक्साइटेड। द गर्ल्स हैव वर्क वेरी हार्ड एंड जो आज जीतेगी वो इंटरनेशनल मिस यूनिवर्स के प्लेटफॉर्म पे हिंदुस्तान को रिप्रेजेंट करेगी, तो उम्मीद ये है कि सबसे बेहतर लड़की जीतेगी और फिंगर्स क्रॉस आगे जाके जीतेगी। I'm not performing tonight. Tonight I'm showing my other avatar, which is my hosting. But you'll get to hear me singing again very soon.
There's been quite some time since we have not been around. Do you think this time
I think we're all keeping our fingers crossed. Lara's been a wonderful mentor for the girls and I'm sure we've definitely got some winners in there. I think globally the competition has become tougher, but I think the girls are very well prepared and they just have to give their 200%.
All of us probably are thinking about your dress tonight.
Thank you. Well, you have to be glam when it's Miss Diva. I'm wearing Monisha Jaising, one of our best designers, and Farah Khan Jewels. And I have an amazing team who gets me ready. Thank you. Thank you.
Excuse me. done. Yeah, there's a reason why I like him.
How excited are you to be part of this
team? Very excited, because the one who wins this competition will obviously go on to represent us at the Miss Universe, and I just think it is quite a coveted position to be in. So I wish all the participants the very best.
Oh,
huh? Confidence, charisma, और ऐसी लड़की होनी चाहिए जो जिसे देख के वर्ल्ड प्लेटफॉर्म पे मुझे गर्व महसूस हो. तो she has to have those three qualities as a prerequisite. Yeah. इसका मिस डीवा से क्या ताल्लुक? It's personal. Yeah, it's just personal. I just think that either you have a fashion sense or you don't. You can't really develop it. You know what I'm saying? You can have someone else whose fashion sensibilities can work for you. But for me, fashion is really something that doesn't depend on clothes. It's about your personality. So yeah,
thank
it's
you
guys, original.
Thank you.
After the holiday.
Yeah.
Oh, nahi, we had all gone on our breaks or barish ke time mein kaun nikalta hai yaar. To ye haan yahan pe acha mauka tha ki main niklu acche kapde pehen ke aur aap logon se wapas phir se main mulaqat karu. But yeah, I'm just here. I'm always around.
Special something coming up in
Apple. Yes. It's called Hear Me Love Me, and it's going to be releasing very soon. But uske liye hum alag press conference karenge. Yeah.
An event before this, but this is really exciting because I've never come to a finale of a beauty pageant, and I think it's very exciting. The girl needs to be really smart. Today, if you're not that, you can be beautiful, you can be everything else, but you need to be smart. And if you don't speak today's language, then you lose it all.
Yes, yes. Tell them how it should be.
Yeah, ask Lara, she knows. What do you think, Lara?
They know so
much. I know.
Thank you
so much. Thank you.
Okay.
Good evening, Lara.
Hi, good evening. So this is what we've all been working up to, and it's been 4 weeks since our 19 lovely ladies joined us from all across the country. My work as mentor tonight, you'll get to see all the work that I've put in with the girls tonight, and I'm very, very excited. I think for everybody who's here, they will be witness to history being made again. And I really do hope that we find a winner that will also bring a crown back to India this time.
The panel of choosing the judges, are you satisfied
I think our panel of judges are all extremely well accomplished people in their own right. A lot of them have worked their way up right from scratch. So they know what it takes, the hard work, the dedication that goes into making a winner. And I'm pretty excited. I wish that we had more male representation on the judging panel tonight. But Sushant's going to be one lucky guy, and we look forward to having him. Well, we've got, so I was very recently watching my own year at Miss India 2000, and Malaika was the host of that contest as well. So 18 years later, she's still doing what she's best at, and I think she's going to do a great job tonight, and Sophie has an incredible voice. So I think both of them on stage are going to be pretty formidable. Hum har saal chahte hain ki is baar aa jayega crown, lekin bahut sare factors determine karte hain ki kaun si country jeetegi. So all that we can do is hum apne sabse best candidate ko bhej sakte hain, and then the rest of it is up to fate. Well, soon enough, maybe not as an actor but as a producer for sure. Great, thank you.
Okay.
Lucky charm, but I've had the pleasure of being part of many Miss India pageants where I've hosted and seen many winners come out of it. So it's just been a wonderful journey, and I look forward to this year as well. What do I keep in mind that I shouldn't forget anything? जब भी मैं मतलब बात कर रही हूँ मुझे बस यही दिमाग में आता है कि मुझे सब याद रहना चाहिए, सबके नाम मुझे बराबर से याद रहना चाहिए, एंड एट ऑल टाइम्स आई शुड रिमेम्बर टू स्माइल एंड एंड बी प्लेजेंट. वेल इट वाज वंडरफुल, आई हैड अ ग्रेट टाइम आफ्टर वेरी लॉन्ग आई एम शूटिंग फॉर अ सॉन्ग, तो बहुत ही बहुत मजा आया.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.